This is the copy of a petition which the Directorate of Legal Services at the ruling NRM party has this morning submitted to the Electoral Commission body, complaining about the DP and the opposition joint candidate in the Busia District LC5 polls, Deogratious Njoki Hasubi. In this election petition, the ruling party says that at the time of nomination, Njoki's academic documents had names of Hasubi Deogratious Njoki, while the national ID bears the names Hasubi Deogratious, which is a contradiction. They further argue that these are two different persons under the law and that there was no legal document that was filed with the commission, at least at the time of nomination, to show that the two said persons are one and the same. Therefore, they demand that Njoki be disqualified out of the race. Electoral Commission confirmed having received this complaint, saying that it's to be treated as a matter of urgency, given the fact that there are just days remaining to the Busia District Chairmanship by election, which is due 28th of this month.
Yes, we received a petition, a complaint against the suitability of the candidate that was brought by the Democratic Party, that is Deogratious Hasubi Njoki. And the Electoral Commission is actually today meeting the parties and hearing that complaint.
The Constitution gives Electoral Commission powers to hear the election petitions before and after the elections. During these hearings, if Njoki loses, he is to be immediately thrown out, but the status quo will be maintained in case he wins.
When the Commission establishes that there's ground to disqualify a nominated candidate, the Commission can do that before polling.
In response, Democratic Party leadership scoffed at the NRM's move by trying to fail them. They, however, put the blame on the National Identification and Registration Authority, NIRA, for having failed to fully play their role when they chose to only put two names on Njoki's national ID, yet three names had been given.
Whatever they are complaining about, everything is in tandem. Right from the nomination, the officers checked the register at the point of nomination and they discovered that the three names rhymed with the names on the academic documents and the names on the national register. I don't find any problem with this.
This election petition comes barely days after Njoki had turned down President Museveni's appointment to serve as a member of the Uganda Human Rights Commission. Report by Juliet Namuaya for Urban TV.